And starting with a few considerations on PAD in your ultrasound examination, such as the fusiform. So here we can see an example of a transverse measurement and the confirmation with a longitudinal anteroposterior image, that the cutoff points for arterial velocities are different